Hi everyone, I am Ofa Lango and welcome you all in Grammar in Detail. We have got the last tense of perfect, that is known as future perfect tense. Let's discuss the usage. Where do we use this tense? We use this tense for those actions. Which those actions? Those actions which will be completed in future. So the actions which will start in future will be continued in future and will be completed in future. So this is what you know, which will be completed in future. You know, it is a sort of tense where there are the actions are mostly done you know, in imagination or thought. Like I say, I will have done this, I will have done that. This is what you know, try not to have your plannings and intentions in this tense. You say that I do this, I am doing this, whatever, but try not to say that, you know, I will have done my CSS, I will have done my this work, I will have done my that work. Somehow that is the tense I made you. This tense is a sort of tense which is used by the lazy people, you know, I will have done that, I will have done that, just a dreaming tense. Somehow we will study it whether it is a dreaming tense or not. But the important points, let's begin the important points. The first important point is verb. We use here third form of the verb. I have even told in my previous lectures that, you know, where the word perfect comes. We have got three perfect tenses: present perfect, past perfect and future perfect in active voice. There you will be using, always keep in your mind, third form of the verb. Second important point we have, that is known as helping verb. Okay, there were two helping verbs in this tense: will have and shall have. Now, you know, in today's time, shall have is removed. That is not used in your language as helping verb. Keep in your mind, will and shall are the helping verbs, and they are used as modal auxiliary verbs as well. When you will be using them as modal auxiliary verbs, there it is not removed. Even with you can also use shall, like you shall come, you shall do this, you shall do that. Here that is used as modal auxiliary verb. Then we will discuss what is modal auxiliary verb and what is helping or primary verb. Even we have discussed in the parts of sentence, if you remember, I taught you people auxiliary verbs. Somehow we have one helping verb, and that is known as will have. Will have is used with all, with your all subjects: he, she, it, you, we, they, I, singular names and plural names. So you will be using it with all the tenses. As usual, we have got five kinds of sentences. The first one is known as simple sentences. Those sentences which make simple statement are called simple sentences. Formula, subject, helping verb, have. Why I have written them separately, you know, actually it is together called helping verb, will have. But why we have written it separately while making the negative sentences, not comes in between them. And while making the interrogative sentences, helping verb comes first and have comes is on its own place, and after that you'll be using third form, object and full stop. Like example, she will have baked breads and they will have cut the trees. Now next we have negative sentences, those sentences in which we deny the statement, reject the statement or refuse the statements are called negative sentences. Formula for them: subject, helping verb. Now see, helping verb is will have, but your not will come in between them, between will and have. So that's why you will be writing them separately. So you will say subject, helping verb, not, have, third form of the verb, object and full stop. Like, she will not have baked breads, they will not have cut the trees. Next we have got interrogative sentences. Those sentences in which we ask questions or put queries are called interrogative sentences. Formula is helping verb, subject, then have. Now see, with interrogative sentences, you will bring subject between helping verb and have. And then third form of the verb, object and question mark. Will she have baked breads? Will they have cut the trees? Next, we have got formal sentences. Those sentences in which we ask question, deny the statement, and we ask them in a formal way, polite way or respective way, and we use it with our seniors or elders, and we will also use it with the one whom you are not free with. Formula is helping verb, then subject, then not, then have. Now keep in your mind, your subject and not will come between helping verb and have, then third form of the verb, object and question mark. Will she not have baked breads? Will they not have cut trees. And informal sentences, the last one, those sentences in which we ask question and deny the statement, and we ask them in an informal way, in a friendly atmosphere, and we use it with the one whom you are free with, and we use it with our juniors or youngers. Formula is helping verb and not. Keep in your mind, helping verb and not come together, so we'll be using, changing them into will be changed into want, and then subject have. Have shows that your work is perfect, like we have will be. Be shows that continuous, like we have done in future continuous. Have shows that perfect, and keep in your mind we will be having in future perfect continuous tense have been. So have been shows that perfect continuous. Somehow have, then you will be using the third form of the verb over here, and then object and question mark. Example, want she have baked breads, want they have cut trees. Hope you got the five kinds of sentences. As usual, now see, previous time we completed 40 sentences and 5, today we will more include. So 40 plus 5 is equal to 45. So we will have the practice of how many sentences? 45 sentences. So corner verbs we will check. There are 5 verbs: kill, try, kick, collect and run. So let's begin the practice. First verb is kill. I say, you kill a bird, you do not kill a bird, do you kill a bird, do you not kill a bird, don't you kill a bird, you killed a bird, you did not kill a bird, did you kill a bird, did you not kill a bird, didn't you kill a bird, you will kill a bird, you will not kill a bird, will you will kill a bird, will you not kill a bird, won't you kill a bird, you are killing a bird, you are not killing a bird, are you killing a bird, are you not killing a bird, aren't you killing a bird, you were killing a bird, you were not killing a bird, were you killing killing a bird, were you not killing a bird, weren't you killing a bird, you will be killing a bird, you will not be killing a bird. Will you be killing a bird? Will you not be killing a bird? Won't you be killing a bird? You have killed a bird. You have not killed a bird. Have you killed a bird? Have you not killed a bird? Haven't you killed a bird? You had killed a bird. You had not killed a bird. Had you killed a bird? Had you not killed a bird? Hadn't you killed a bird? You had killed a bird. You had not killed a bird. Had you killed a bird? Had you not killed a bird? Hadn't you killed a bird? You will have killed a bird. You will not have killed a bird. Will you have killed a bird? Will you not have killed a bird? Won't you have killed a bird? In the same way, we have got the second word, that is try. You try fast, you do not try fast, do you try fast, do you not try fast, don't you try fast, you tried fast, you did not try fast, did you try fast, did you not try fast, didn't you try fast, you will try fast, you will not try fast, will you try fast, will you not try fast, won't you try fast, you are trying fast, you are not trying fast, are you trying fast, are you not trying fast, aren't you trying fast, you were trying fast, you are not trying fast, were you trying fast, were you not trying fast, weren't you trying fast, you will be trying fast, you will not be trying fast, will you be trying fast, will you not be trying fast, won't you be trying fast, you have tried fast, you have not tried fast, have you tried fast, have you not tried fast, haven't you tried fast, you had tried fast, you had not tried fast, had you tried fast, had you not tried fast, hadn't you tried fast, you will have tried fast, you will not have tried fast, will you have tried fast, will you not have tried fast, won't you have tried fast. The third verb is kick. You kick the ball, you do not. Okay, we'll change the subject. He kicks the ball, he does not kick the ball, does he kick the ball, does he not kick the ball, doesn't he kick the ball, he kicked the ball, he did not kick the ball, did he kick the ball, did he not kick the ball, didn't he kick the ball, he will kick the ball, he will not kick the ball, will he kick the ball, will he not kick the ball, won't he kick the ball, he is kicking the ball, he is not kicking the ball, is he kicking the ball, is he not kicking the ball, isn't he kicking the ball, he was kicking the ball, he was not kicking the ball, was he kicking the ball, was he not kicking the ball, wasn't he kicking the ball, he will be kicking the ball, he will not be kicking the ball, will he be kicking the ball, will he not be kicking the ball, won't he be kicking the ball. He has kicked the ball, he has not kicked the ball, has he kicked the ball, has he not kicked the ball, hasn't he kicked the ball, he had kicked the ball, he had not kicked the ball, had he kicked the ball, had he not kicked the ball, hadn't he kicked the ball, he will have kicked the ball, he will not have kicked the ball, will he have kicked the ball, will he not have kicked the ball, won't he have kicked the ball. Collect. Okay, I collect papers, I do not collect papers, do I collect papers, do I not collect papers, don't I collect papers, I collected papers, I did not collect papers, did I collect papers, did I not collect papers, didn't I collect papers, I will collect papers, I will not collect papers, will I collect papers, will I not collect papers, won't I collect papers, I'm collecting papers, I'm not collecting papers, am I collecting papers, am I not collecting papers, aren't I collecting papers, I was collecting papers, I was not collecting papers, was I collecting papers, was I not collecting papers, wasn't I collecting papers, I will be collecting papers, I will not be collecting papers, will I be collecting papers, will I not be collecting papers, won't I be collecting papers, I have collected papers, I have not collected papers, have I collected papers, have I not collected papers, haven't I collected papers, I had collected papers, I had not collected papers, had I collected papers, had I not collected papers, hadn't I collected papers, I will have collected papers, I will not have collected papers, will I have collected papers, will I not have collected papers, won't I have collected papers. Run. The last verb is run. Okay, I say, he runs fast, he does not run fast, does he run fast, does he not run fast, doesn't he run fast, he ran fast, he did not run fast, did he run fast, did he not run fast, didn't he run fast, he will run fast, he will not run fast, will he run fast, will he not run fast, won't he run fast, he is running fast, he is not running fast, is he running fast, is he not running fast, isn't he running fast, he was running fast, he was not running fast, was he running fast, was he not running fast, wasn't he running fast, he will be running fast, he will not be running fast, will he be running fast, will he not be running fast, won't he be running fast, he has run fast, he has not run fast, has he run fast, has he not run fast, hasn't he run fast, he had run fast, he had not run fast, had he run fast, had he not run fast, hadn't he run fast, he will have run fast, he will not have run fast, will he have run fast, will he not have run fast, won't he have run fast. So this is what, you know, 45 sentences practice we did with our 5 verbs. 5 fives are 25, 5 and 2 carried, and 5 fours are 20, 20 and 2, 22. So this is what, you know, we almost completed the practice of 225 sentences. So somehow this is the way to practice the sentence. Okay, some 5 fives are 25 and 27, 275 sentences we have practiced, and the same way you will be practicing. And please, if you have any questions, keep practicing and tell me, are you practicing in the same way or not? Mention it on the comment box. Wish you best of luck. See you next time. Good luck.